It's not something that you just dump something on. It's not a big truck. It's a series of tubes.
The internet is so complicated.
Hi, this is Sean on a spring day in L.A., and here's your content brief. First, President Obama mentioned 3D printing in his State of the Union address. Then, a 3D printing pioneer opened South by Southwest. This week, two tech heavyweights kicked in $30 million to help 3D printing company Shapeways go mainstream. Folks, there's a revolution coming, and brands better be ready. 3D printers, which take digital designs and create physical objects, have been around for decades, but the idea of a personal consumer machine that can produce finished products has only recently begun to take hold with the public's imagination. While it's estimated that 3D printers will soon become as affordable as other household items, the popularity of companies like Shapeways, which allow people to upload their designs to be printed, shipped, and even sold to others, could mean the future will be less about personal manufacturing and more about 3D printing as a scalable service, as well as a potential branding resource. Aside from the near limitless promotional opportunities, imagine brands and consumers collaborating on customized products that speak to the brand's voice and message and also integrate into the consumer's daily lives. But will brands embrace this new frontier, or will they treat 3D printing like Napster Part 2? Like we said, folks, there's a revolution coming. That's it for this week's brief. Until next week, keep your content fresh.